Get to know Gamora actress Sanim Kanu aka Teddy's mom, Zadwa. You know her Teddy's mom, Zadwa on Zansi Magic's new hit telenovela Gamora or Aznar Mashiya during her time on Mavhango. Sanim Kanu is a talented South African actress with years of acting as well as life experiences. Her latest television role as Zadwa has earned her praises from viewers across the country. South Africans love her character and its story because it speaks to most of us. One thing that makes Zadwa's character even more real is that fact that the actress behind her story Sanna has had her fair share of challenges in life, from falling pregnant at an early age and dropping out of school. Here are 5 interesting facts about the television star. 1. Sanna used to dance for Brenda Fassie in her teen years. Sanna used to dance for late music icon Brenda Fassie. Unfortunately, she had to stop after falling pregnant. 2. She married young. In an interview with Move magazine, the actress revealed that she was married young but her marriage didn't work out. She's a survivor. The mother of 7 is a survivor of domestic abuse. In an interview with Rum magazine, she revealed that the abuse lasted for years during her 9-year marriage until she freed herself from her abusive partner. 3. Acting wasn't part of the plan. It was not in Sanno's plan to get into the television industry. She just wanted any job she could find to help provide for her family. One day she accompanied a friend to an audition. She was asked by one of the directors to audition and the rest is history. 4. She's a seasoned actress. Although popular for her roles on Mavhango and Gamora, Kanu boasts many years of television experience, having starred in over 15 shows. She's starred on The River, Rhythm City, The Queen, Izaibeo, Generations, but to name a few.